That's what they wanted. That's what they wanted from Javed Miandad.
Inzamam is the most brutal of batsmen, and when on song, there is no better one-day batsman in the world. He would like nothing better than to repeat his astonishing hitting in the 1992 semi-final, when he propelled Pakistan to the World Cup final with 60 in just 37 balls.